Also happening on the 303 last night, traffic was shut down in both directions at Cactus Road. So DPS troopers say a suspect was taken into custody around 10 p.m. for an armed robbery, and that happened earlier in the day. No one was hurt in that incident.